Here's a good exercise to use. We're just playing an A natural minor, although you can do any scale you like. Across one string, here are the notes. And then you can just experiment with playing any order of those notes, returning to an A string all the time. It sounds very rock. You can come up with some great riffs that way. You may recognize one already.